are looking for a gunman involved in a robbery on Milwaukee's north side. This apparently happened inside a home, 62nd and Keefe, right around midnight. Police report a 30-year-old man was shot and is in serious condition this morning. Police still working to try to figure out who did it.